Hi, Jesus. Before I get into anything, I want to take a moment to acknowledge your greatness. Jesus, you are everything to me. I see you turning me into a better woman every day. When I say this, I don't mean I'm slowly becoming a perfect person, because I will always be a flawed human. When I say this, I mean I feel you talking to me and showing me what life is made for. I find myself being more patient with others, more empathetic, and overall more aware of my now and reality. I find myself being more gracious with myself. I feel a glow of you radiating off of me as I walk through life that I've never felt before. I feel at peace even through the chaos. I feel you. Thank you for holding my heart in the palm of your hands. I wouldn't want it to be anywhere else. Thank you for this hunger to know you. I want to continue to seek you through my days. Days that are life-filling, days that are hard and discouraging, and days that are just challenging emotionally when I don't even have a full understanding to why. I wish I never had a moment of doubt in you, but today you've taught me that in my weakness and doubt, that is actually a blessing. It seems backwards, but in my weakness, you show your love and power the most. Without my struggle and without my weaknesses, there is no you picking me off the ground and working for my good. I need to struggle, and I need to have doubt at times to know you more and love you more. Sometimes I wish that I could give you more than just my praise. So I give you my heart, I give you my life, and I give you my soul. Some people might think that that's the ultimate sacrifice, to dedicate one's life to you, but in reality, it's not even close to what you do and have done for all of us. Thank you for accepting my heart and taking care of it. I look forward to spending every new day with you. I love you, God. In your life-changing name, amen.